Right now, we are working to get more information after two people were found dead inside a home in the Villages. Deputies say they found the bodies with gunshot wounds at that home on San Pedro Drive during a well-being check this morning. They tell us it appears to have been a murder-suicide.